exactly.
Yeah, I see a lot better than the light.
Quarter. See that big opening right there in the tree?
Yeah, that's a field I landed too.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, and that guy wants to maybe take a ride sometime too.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I work with him, yeah.
I'll take you over there sometime.
Okay.
It's directional though, one way in, one way out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Go ahead, you take her, Tom. You got her. Just keep the nose up. No, keep your put your hand on the one of your lap and put the other one on the throttle.
There you go. Take a stop from here.
There you go. We're gonna park it all the way down the end where we got it. Well, how was it, Lori? You really got comfortable towards the end there, didn't you?
I can't believe how close everything is.
Well, we're flying at 100 miles an hour, so it doesn't take long to get from A to B.
It didn't feel like that
keep
fast
your wheel
at all.
On the dirt.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go. That's soft fuel technique. Yoke back.
And then as soon as we get past this 152 here, we'll go to the right a little bit and cut hard left so we can push it right back in.
You know,
okay, cut to the right a little. What's that?
I said, once you're in the air, you don't have time to be scared.
That's true.
Yeah. When I don't fly for months.
Very good.
I get a little butterflies.
A little more forward. Now kick it hard left. Very good. Very good. Keep your checklist off. Okay. Flaps, carb heat, got it. Shut down. Transponder standby. Check.
Radio mask off.
Check.
Lights off.
Check.
Beacon lift on.
Check.
Mixture cutoff.
Check.
Mags off.
Okay, you have to do that. Turn the key off and put it up here. All the way to the left. Alright, turn the mask.
Touch the controls off.
That red switch.
Controls locked.
Okay. The control lock's under your seat. We'll get that as soon as we get out. Good job, Tom. Pardon me?
You set the key seat here?
Yes. Because anytime I'm around that propeller area, I want to make sure those mags aren't hot.
Right.
That's why I put it there. Good job. Good job.
We're on the ground.
Nice job holding that center line. That was really good. Keep your speed up a little bit on your final approach though.
It's